guys?
Yeah.
How y'all doing?
Woo!
All right. This is an exciting moment. So, who's ready to see the Freedom 500? Dude, this is so outrageous. It's 4:30. We were like, yeah, maybe we should open the gates, you know, around 4. It's like 2 o'clock and there's a line out to the road. You guys are amazing.
Yeah!
Hey, who's coming to Cleetus and Cars tomorrow?
Yeah!
Woo! Fire me up. So the rest of you who didn't just cheer, unfortunately you won't see a Warbird burnout, but all you other guys, this thing ready to rip tomorrow. So we got so many freaking cars for tomorrow and today. I can't even tell you guys, every car back there is so perfect, minus the Camry, because it's a Camry, but the Crown Vicks look amazing. They all got 10 pounds of nitrous. They're all full of fuel, which, you know, it's good to check that. It's gonna be crazy, but you know what? I believe in the Bald Eagles. They're gonna carry my Crown Vic to a victory tonight. Those guys, give them something free.
Thank you.
place was built on freedom. We'll see if Kevin Smith can take it to the top in that number 78. As when he crosses the finish line, 5 laps left to go. Stomp your feet, make some noise. All right, guys, on the opposite side of the track. Woo! On the opposite straightaway, number 78. He's got nobody around him. This is only his race to lose. Kevin Smith with KSR Performance, the builder of Garrett.
Thank you.
I got it from my mama. Alright.
Thanks.
we got turn one into turn two. What's up?
Coming from turn one, he is angled up, pointing at the wall right now. He is going to whip it in, and I have a feeling he's going to come into this pad with more speed than he's ever came into any burnout pad with his car before. Let's make some noise for Cleetus!
Thank you. Yeah, it's not good.
Thank you guys so much for peace and quiet.